kosala nyonso po bana na mino basepela kosala te ke o impressé moto oloba o influencer moto so disant ke olingi o sepelisa moto wana eloko eza main thing eza ke mwana na yo asepela à part moi, non, si pela wana atika pela ba mémoire moko ya bien oyo eko salisa eto ako sepela na mona future.
Hey Jabaros, welcome back to Jabar Vlogs. My name is Falon and I am your host. Today we are going to continue with our episode of Raising Kids Nowadays. This production is brought to you by Jabar Film Production. And yes, a warm welcome to our guest, Martinez Mwasi Asanga Mbanda, Yemoko and direct na Adelaide, Australia.
Bonjour Martine et bienvenue sur notre émission de Jabar Talk.
Merci, bonjour, bonjour Falon, comment ça va?
Ça va bien, merci. Nonetheless, we would love to welcome the rest of our guests from around the world. Bonjour Fali et bienvenue encore sur notre émission de Jabar Talk.
Bonjour Falon.
Comment vous allez?
Je vais bien, merci.
Hello Lisa.
Hi Falon.
How is it going?
I'm doing great, thank you.
Hi Gloria.
Hi Falon.
And how are you doing?
I am blessed, thank you. And you?
We are fine, thank you.
That's fantastic.
But Martine, I know that you do have a YouTube channel. Mm-hmm. Will you please introduce yourself and tell us what exactly do you do on your channel?
Merci, thank you so much. So, na channel langa. Comme votre channel langa est tout le bilan sur TV. En tout cas, on parle de tout, sauf rien. Ce que vous avez vraiment, vous avez un business, vous avez maman, vous avez un pays, vous avez un conseil concernant les gens qui ont été en pays, vous avez un salaire. En tout cas, na tout le bilan sur TV, vous avez un salaire. Merci
beaucoup. Je vous remercie pour l'introduction de mon koyaki. Toko ya chaud vraiment. Ok, ce que vous continuez dans la mission à vie sur l'élo pour te perdre tant mingité. In this episode, we will cover up few topics. To start off, we'll be talking about the anniversary. Birthdays is something which is very special to all of us. When it comes to a birthday, you remember, it like brings you the memory of when you were born and how you are brought on this earth.
Fali, est-ce que vous expliquez pour l'abisso, n'ayez-vous pas célébré l'anniversaire de l'année? Est-ce que vous partagez vraiment l'idée na yo na biso ba oyo neto célébrer peut-être anniversaire na bana na biso est différent na ningo célébrer ka yo. Est-ce que vous partagez pour na biso expérience na yo et ningo yo célébrer anniversaire ya bana na yo.
En tout cas, le jour d'anniversaire de mes enfants, je n'ai pas les moments précis pour les photos et moi les jours là ça m'est en tout cas je prends tout le temps les photos. Je prends na yambara bango na pesa bango bakala donc j'ai pas un moment pour la photo. En tout cas, c'est toute la journée quoi, je prends les photos et c'est je célèbre la journée de l'anniversaire de mes garçons. En tout cas, je sais pas si vous voyez vraiment sur Instagram comment je poste, aussi sur Facebook. En tout cas, c'est un grand jour pour moi. En tout cas, je prends tout le temps la photo. Air Nyon Soch, Nazarabango, la Pessabango, Bakala, Nayambarabango. En tout cas, c'est un grand jour quoi pour moi. Je n'ai pas vraiment les moments pour une photo. Donc, c'est chaque temps pour moi quoi. Donc, la Pessabango, la photo. Na journée là-bas, tout le temps, des vidéos, des bisous. Donc, c'est ça.
Yes. Ok, voilà, vraiment, ils ont des mots quoi, bien. C'est beau, vraiment. Merci, vraiment, Fanny.
Merci, Fali, de votre part.
surtout vraiment ceux qui aux parents ou yebi vraiment qui aux na mwana ou ça la nyonso jour anniversaire na mwana donc au ça la mwana a sepela donc au là qui savait vraiment love oyo il fait de bibi qui biso ba para to la sabana na biso love mais mukolo wana ezaka vraiment special de ni balo bara pona bana na ba para ba la sabana na bango love wana et puis pour ça la paix bana ba sepela jo wana et puis moi na kokola na loko ke ah mukon anniversaire na nga mama sala ki nga boui mukon anniversaire na ezaki jo mukon na somba ki quelque chose to ba special nga gift moko boui oyo mama et c'est quand même remarquable dans la vie à moi.
Yes.
Mais au moins là. Yeah. Anniversaire vraiment ils étaient kaka au sala au somba ba kick nene to au somba la moi la biloko moko jouer à nene to somba moi na biloko moko oyo boy to au meli sabato au lat sabato ti ezala bon monté mais nini l'essentiel est que sala nyoso moi na asipela aye ba ki jour wana ezala vraiment special day pour na ye.
Wana ya solo vraiment olobi vraiment ya solo Martinez.
Gloria, what do you do when it comes to your daughter's birthday?
When it comes to birthdays, last year she turned one because my daughter is turning two very soon. Last year when she turned one, we did not really do something big. We just gathered with family and friends, just a small thank you for the journey. So we had a cake. Of course, she had a cake. So we sang for her happy birthday. She didn't even understand what that was. She was like, okay, these old people are screaming at me. So everybody was so excited for her, singing for her. She did not even understand what that was.
Any plan or what are you planning to do for a 2-year birthday? Are you going to try a party or something?
This year I've decided or I've planned to have her a small party at school where she will be with her classmates. I think that will be more relatable for her. She will understand it. She would understand, okay, this is my birthday, this is what happened, and then we will take nice cute pictures for her so that she can feel like the coolest kid on earth. And then apart from that, I'll get her and her sisters, cousins, sisters and brothers. I will take them to amusement parks because my daughter loves amusement parks. She loves to play. Playing is just, I don't know. I think if someone could say my daughter's hobbies, I think playing would be one of her hobbies. So yeah, that's about it. So I'll take her to amusement parks, a little ride on the slide, on the swing, on anything. She loves riding on the horse, on the cars. On my daughter is just, she just loves to play, and she plays really hard. And because you know, one thing also is that since you are raising, I'm raising my child in a complex, it's not very easy for her to actually get to play outside. That's the challenge that we get sometimes.
Yes, Gloria, I agree with your idea. It's like when your child is one, they don't really know anything at all. For us as a parents, we always want to make sure we have the best memory for them to see it or to watch it in the future. Like, oh, my first birthday was so awesome. I didn't know anything about it. This is how my birthday was. So this is how my mom did dress me. This is how my outfit was looking like. You know, it was so awesome. I did really, really love my first birthday party.
Yeah.
It's really, really good. I know they don't really understand anything, but in the future, they will be so happy and proud to see their memories.
It will mean the world to them, seeing those photos, you know?
Especially for the first one, it's really, really good, yeah.
Definitely.
So, guys, everybody do it in their own way, but what I would like to share with you guys is that I have 3 kids, and I always make sure what I did for the first kid, I do it for the last one. Yeah, because guys, as a mom, I always think like, what I did not have as a kid, I want my kids to have those, you know? So, when I gave birth to my first child, I always celebrated her birthday every month. It's not like celebrating, doing party or stuff, no. On the same day, like she was born July 5th, I always make sure, I always made sure I buy a balloon and I buy a hat. And if I have a cupcake, the little cake, I just put a candle on it. and then I light it, and then we sing happy birthday for her. That's how I used to do that until she turned one. So I started celebrating years. So every year I have to celebrate her birthday. And we celebrated her fifth birthday last year in July. And when I gave birth to my second child, it was the same. I was like, no, since I did this to my first, I won't get her. Because people always say, hey, the first kids are always well treated than the rest. No, for me, I didn't want my kids to feel that way. Because I always take pictures and videos so that once they grow, they will see how was their milestone, you know, like how they grew. And that's what I do. And for my boy, I did the same every month. And even this little baby here, if you check her Instagram, you can even see that every month I celebrate her. Yeah, that's how I love it. I just love that idea. I just love creating stuff, you know. Many people don't do that, but for me, I do that. I know many people do the half birthday, like when the kid is 6 months. But for me, I prefer doing every month because I remember, oh, today is my, you know, my postpartum birthday. It's crazy. Yeah, but that's how I do it, guys.
Le po chaque mois na zana mbula na anniversaire ba msusu pe ba to tomber na mbula moko date moko on prend sko soke tomber ndemo na okyo sandeg ni et puis au sala kandeni.
Voilà, merci vraiment nga anniversaire na bana nanga. D'abord moi nanga liboso Céline anniversaire na ye ezala dosti, donc we do share the same month with her. So Céline, she's the 2nd of June and I'm the 28th of July. And celebrate for my anniversary, na isala ko tato plutôt na ebiti na celebrate on a jour na ngato na celebrate na jour na osumona. Mais Céline for my anniversary na ye tant ko kisara une année na sala vraiment fête moko ya munene. For my batu bayaki to sepela ki nyoso vraiment o basala pona mwana vraiment na ebiti ke tant wa zara mukia ebaki logo to o sala la ite. Mais etant que para obiti moi na nayo vraiment il fallait ça nini azwa vraiment love wana et puis assez na future na ye apoyer ba ke mama pesa la kinga bouyi na ngona anniversaire na ya on vraiment to sala ka nyoso ko etika vraiment nini souvenir moko ya munene pou na ye et puis Cédric pe is a kind of this na baba na nyoso anniversaire na ba ona sala nyoso na celebrer on kaka etika moko
same level
wa ouais mais nini baba ntio ko la na changer idéologique et pour mikolo yo batu vraiment mon soko lingo bengi sabat na feti simba na ngote tato plutôt ko ba OK na sumba biloko ebele na sangi sabato this days ezo simba te ezo mona o sumba ba biloko ebele bele soit déjà ko lingo célébrer anniversaire na bana na yo mais batu ba koya te biso to zwara po bana na bazana na mikie ba kina na childcare système to zwa ezaki to sombika ka mwa cake. Nous sommes bien que vous m'avez mis mais on connaît Charles qui a bah yembeli bango joyeux anniversaire et puis bah c'est pas lui qu'on a na bas camarade ni bah chier bah cake mais tant que bah aux ongles à peine en dago tout sommes bien que bah on moi et mon cake kaka na bah nous découvrons bah on bas sangana bah yembeli bango joyeux anniversaire mais qu'on compare qui nezala liboso qui va fêter mon année wana les lobes sur vous m'avez tous décidé que na rosa la rosute
wana vraiment ya bien
ok ni na kina wana childcare mais peut-être tant ba okola ba bimi na childcare ba ki le roi bande ko na ba on ba yana ba on tsu ba dipasa ba zalaka na classe mais tout ça la rabon to benka ba de baza 5 déjà to vansi ba wana ba yembeli bango ba bini ba meli et sili na on on dit na célébrer vraiment anniversaire na bana na
ah en tout cas simple simple mais tokos. Voyo kabino moko. Et puis idée on a lobby ya osomba cake ko zango na chalke. Wana iza idée TikTok. Pokuna de choses na bato. Bana baza kuna po anniversaire za bana.
Ko sate ke o buna boyela nga bana na ote kuna voma. Bana baza kuna ba uyembela ye ba basali ba potani potana ba cake wana abua. pia.
En tout cas, ça idée bien. Pour bien on peut amuser vos yeux, ok? Idée. Donc moi, là, qui n'a la chaque anniversaire, na est Betty, maman. Son maquette, na mes mangos kakuna. Pas télé, kani kakuna.
Sili na ngota, vous tenez la palais, allez. Sili.
Et sili déjà. Na palais, ça cap papa, maman, na sister, peut te continuer à comme moi photo moni.
Voilà.
En tout cas, merci beaucoup la Martinez pour na part. Nous avons eu besoin de ce bantu ka isa idea ki toko. En tout cas. Yes.
Merci vraiment, merci vraiment. Je suis bien qu'il y ait une idée pour dire qu'on va faire une idée. Just have to make sure the child is happy. That's it. There's nothing else. Even though people come, drink, whatever, at the end of the day, they will judge you.
Exactly.
Yeah, but it's just like you just have to make sure the kids are happy. That's all.
Definitely, that's all. They just want to be happy. And, so, guys, I think we have come to the end of this episode of Birthday's Anniversary. So, comme conseil à Martin Okolobani, comme conseil à ma parents, surtout ma parents ici. Pour ma maman, peut-être que je vais birthday, je vais te faire. Ceux qui te talent bien, tu as ma photo, tu as ma maman, anniversaire. Comme conseil, tu as dit que tu as une audience, comme conseil, tu as une idée pour ça, l'anniversaire, tu as un conseil pour que tu aies un message. On prend.
Pour avoir vraiment un conseil, tu as un parent, Isaac. Bosa la nyoso po bana na mino ba sepela ko sala te ke o impressé moto o loba o influencer moto so disa ke o lingi o sepela moto wana e loko za main thing eza ke mwana na yo asepela a part mwana na asepela wana atika pela ba mémoire moko ya bien oyo e ko sali saito a ko sepela na wana future ko zo mona ndeka ko se na ko pesa wana.
Merci. On est d'accord qu'on s'est vraiment bien. Merci, Maka. Si tu commis la souk à la émission, oh, y a l'élo, y a anniversaire. Si tu continues na, bah, topic, mon souci, oh, et ça, et allé, ma cambo, cleaning comme nettoyage. Et puis, and how long can we allow our kids to watch TV or tablet? So, we continue with that one.